sit, New Brunswick, Canada. It's been a long time coming. We booked this hunt, then COVID struck the world right after. Canada closed up its borders. We patiently been waiting it out. We're finally here. We're nervous, we're excited, ready to get after these bears. I'm at the spot we baited yesterday, and it's a good spot. It just seems like a lot might sneak in. It's really, really thick, but looking to get it done. Pretty pumped. Let's get after it. New Brunswick Bear Hunt night. Brunswick, Canada, night 4. We got tonight and tomorrow left. Tonight was supposed to be kind of a washout, but right now it's beautiful weather. Let's hope it holds. Got me and Dad still left. Try and get one on the board. Let's get after it. It's the final countdown. Last night, night. New Brunswick, Canada. Still gotta get it done. Last night, bottom of the ninth. Let's hope for some magic here. Let's get after it.
Yep. Thought I ate good. I heard the open, but then I didn't hear any death moans. And I can't review the footage because my fingers are so wet on the camera. Hopefully it's a good hit. I thought it was mid bodies. Hopefully we're good.
A little bit tonight.
You still see? Can you find some more left?
We came in the next day. It poured last night, so all the blood was really diluted. We weren't finding anything off the trail. We just kind of did a grid search, circled back the blood, tried another grid search. Right here is a bunch of blood on this tree. And our boy Mike just found the bear over there. Feeling pumped. Very thankful.
We'll bring the call for the barrel when we get close to the barrel.
Alright guys, here we are the next morning after a long sleepless night. Hit this bear a little before last light. He came in, snagged some bait, left. Then when he came back in, he stood up. I was at full draw while he was at 15 yards standing facing me. As soon as he dropped down and went quartered away, I just let it rip, and I thought I crushed him, but we really second-guessed it watching the video because that little tree blocks the shot. So it was a long night of second-guessing ourselves. We came in, not much blood due to the rain. We found a little to where we were last night. We kind of did a grid search. My guide, Mike, the real MVP, he was able to find this bear. And then right before we found the bear, there was a ton of blood there. So very relieved, very blessed, and thankful that I was able to come up here and tag out on the last night. It was bottom of the ninth, and got it done.
I believe you.